Baby, I'm a million. I'm a million, yeah. Ayo, Kitty.
Ayo, Trina. I need $1 million girl. I got you.
I got you.
Come on. Let's go.
did it quite like this. Nobody ever did it quite like you. Do your hair, I bought you shoes. We can hit the town like superstars do. You want love? Then let me show you love. Give me the key to your heart. I can give you what you want. While you're waiting around and you're looking for someone, I'ma turn you out to a real woman.
Is there somebody here who still believes in love? I know you're out there. There will be somebody to search around the world, but I can't seem to find somebody. Is there somebody who still believes in love? I know you're out there. There will be somebody to search around the world, but I can't seem to find somebody.
Music on demand.
Make a move, do the thing. Turn around, strike a pose. Je t'adore, je t'adore. Make a move, do the thing. Turn around, strike a pose.
Ooh, I like it. Ooh, I need it. Ooh, I want it. Hey, hey, I know it's hard to achieve. Can't go believe there's the somebody.
He's a 1999 sorrel stallion. He's sired by the immortal Grays Starlight. He's out of Little Miss Lena, who is an NCHA money earner of over $78,000. Not only is she the dam of Little Polo Joe, but she's also the dam of Light and Lena that's won $165,000. Missy's Little Star, $59,000. Missy's Dulina, $40,000. Master Dulina, $35,000. The list goes on. Everything out of Little Missy Lena has been a performance horse. Little Missy Lena by Smart Little Lena, a Cutting's all-time leading sire, and out of a daughter of War Leo. As a performer, Little Polo Joe has won over $126,000, 40 AQHA points. He was the 2009 AQHA Reserve World Champion in amateur cutting with his owner, Bert Sullivan, that you see in the saddle here today. I've watched this horse show personally myself. I've judged him several times. This is an outstanding horse, and there's been several different riders that have shown this horse, and he competes every time, and he has got the prettiest way of doing it you have ever seen. Now, with all of that being said, we're selling a son of Gray Starlight that has had just a limited number of foals, and from those first foals is Bobby Jolena and Wee Mo Joe. Wee Mo Joe, Burke's been showing him on the weekends. He can consistently mark 75s and 76s on that horse. Little Polo Joe, as a sire, needs the opportunity to be in a big program because he is a big-time horse.
Ah, yes,
this is an outstanding individual that's going to be offered to you today. And they have the privilege of selling him here.
Yes, sir. Give me $75,000, $80,000, $75,000, $80,000, $75,000, $80,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000, $75,000
opportunity knocking right here. Way to invest some money.
The semen quality has been determined to be excellent. He's sound. If you want to go back and show, this is not a horse that's been put on the shelf. This is a horse you could show every weekend if that's what you want to do. If you have a set of brood mares, if you have a program that you want to establish and to accomplish those brood mares, here's the horse to do it with. And on top of all that, just look at him. He's just absolutely gorgeous.
35, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37, 37
you had 10 mares of your own to breed, you'll spend that much money trying to breed them this year just alone. Yes, sir, Bert.
This horse has been in our family for 8 years. And when I tell you I've been in and around the business all my life, and I've never made a decision in the horse business as hard as this one. And the only reason I'm cutting this horse loose is because I'm holding him back. I can't afford to promote him. I can't afford enough mares to do him justice. I didn't bring him here because there's something wrong with him. I didn't bring him here because he's a cub. I brought him up here because I'm holding him back and I'm going to give somebody else the opportunity to own him.
I got 34 on Barry's phone. I want $36,000. John, you get anything going on? $36,000. You tell him $36,000.
Just like I was saying, just last weekend, little Mojo, the son of one of the colts that's by Little Polo Joe, marked 76, won a big cut in there in Texas on him. He's going to be a sire. They're going to be pretty.
Now 36. Now 36.
Just look along that bottom side. The mother has produced over 400,000, the grandmother over 600,000. It's got the solid pedigree. He's got everything that you want in one, and there are no more Grays Starlights. That's over with. This is where we're going to carry on right here, and I can't see a better one to step forward for Grays Starlight than this one right here, this son.
Dan, how about you? 37,000? 37,000, might be better than being a yard foreman. 37,000, and now 7, 37,000, January all through, I'm going to go. $37,000 on it, now $37,000 bill, 37,000. I sold $36,000 right here on Barry's phone, 36,000, where's he headed? Going to Colorado, you bet. Thank you very much, Bert, thank you.
Let's give him a round of applause, that's an awfully nice horse. Thank you, Larry. Larry Sullivan, thank you.